is on toe, and if you look, I'm on toe, but my knees are still bent. And I can drop down there. My heel doesn't quite touch the floor, but from the side when I do it, it's quite a drop on the hip. Obviously, that's coming up as well. So what we want to do is emphasize that this hip's working. So drop, 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 drop. And the move is to get round in six. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And if we do the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we do one moving forward, which again is on toes, out, out. So it's out, 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 out. So I'm dropping the stomach, out, 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 out. That we're at the front doing that because it's the end of the dance. So we're going 1, 2, 3, and then into the chorus bit, 8 in, 8 out. Circle, circle, tuck, up, and that's it. Thank you.